don't think you are only a tester. That is the major tips I want to give to everyone. So don't stick to your roles as it's mentioned in the your roles and responsibility. Something like as a tester, execute your test cases, write the test cases, review the test cases. It's not actually your role. That anyone can do, any robot also can do by writing a bot nowadays. So just go beyond that and think of the business. And so my suggestion for everyone as a tester, when you are in the project or whatever project, whatever domain it is, so the project owner or product owner, the actual thought leader of the product, whatever he knows, you should know it, so that the outcome will be like whatever he is expecting, right? That will be there. So but if you stick to test case and the document, which is like 1,000 pages document, if you try to read and create, you also 1,000 pages document, nothing will work if you are not matching that same thought process. So that one is major one. And to reach that level, I think you need lot of learning and the same thought. You should also go in, maybe he is from that domain's perspective, so you should also learn that domain. You should ask lot of questions to them, why this. Maybe they are thinking about 5 years next, like future. Maybe you are not at all grabbing that idea, so you also go in the future thinking. Next is skills. Anyway, you have to update. You cannot stick to the one skill as a tester, I already told you. You cannot stick to one. Every 3 years or 2 years, it will change. Whatever language, whatever tools, there will be upgrade will be there always.